Rey Mysterio has become synonymous with being known as the biggest little man in WWE history. Here's that moniker by being a consistent example of someone who aims for goals above their weight class and becomes an added from the top. Double stop. He's going for the pin.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Taking into consideration the power of John Cena, a man who can deadlift 500 pounds, how can anyone establish the upper hand against Cena? Best way to counter power is with speed. You can stay one step ahead of Cena, dodging those thunderous strikes and taking chances where you get them, you may be able to establish an edge.
Let him break his arm.
Vicious. Targeting the arm to great effect. John Cena with a rough blow there. Will this be enough? And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a power bomb. He's taking some good hits.
Attack from behind. Neckbreaker.
All measured up. Drop kick to the spine. He can pin his opponent right here. Oh, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
He knows what this win will mean for his opponent, but he's refusing to give it to him.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight.
Oh, the reversal from Cena.
He's got it scouted. The kick will stop you in your tracks.
Too hard. Shoulders down.